हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे विल डिस्कस व्हाट इज राइट टू इक्वालिटी। एज लॉन्ग एज पॉवर्टी, इनजस्टिस एंड ग्रॉस इनइक्वालिटी परसिस्ट इन द वर्ल्ड, नन ऑफ अस कैन ट्रूली रेस्ट। दिस इज अ स्टेटमेंट सेड बाय द ग्रेट नेल्सन मंडेला। नाउ अ डेमोक्रेसी कैन ओनली थ्राइव एंड फ्लरिश वेयर द इंडिविजुअल्स इन द सोसाइटी आर ट्रीटेड इक्वली एंड विदाउट एनी डिस्क्रिमिनेशन। Thus, it was felt by the framers of the constitution to incorporate such provision to remove the hurdle of existing social and economical equalities and enable the diverse communities of the country to enjoy the rights and liberties guaranteed under the constitution. It was believed to be essential to remove inequalities based on religion, social norms, age-old traditions practiced in parts of India like untouchability, casteism, discrimination, etc. The right to equality means the absence of legal discrimination only on grounds of caste, race, religion, sex and place of birth, and ensures equal rights to all citizens. It is considered basic feature of the Indian constitution. The right to equality is both a positive equality as well as a negative right.